other words, show me one example where somebody took money, one of these Clintons took money, and as a result of taking that money, they influenced some legislation or they directed the country in a place where the money giver...
And let's just take one. This involves Haiti and Dennis O'Brien, who is the largest Irish contributor to the Clinton Foundation, between $10 and $25 million. Terrible earthquake in Haiti, January 2010. One of the two cell phone operators in the country is Dennis O'Brien. Shortly after the earthquake, the USAID and the Gates Foundation say that they will give the two cell phone companies in Haiti $10 million to begin doing mobile banking in the country. And most of the money goes to Digicel, owned by Dennis O'Brien.